values and insecurities. Okay. Matt Hardy knows nothing of what is actually real. I am well versed in all facets of the multiverse. I have studied at the Library of Alexandria, battled alongside Genghis Khan, danced with
Cleopatra,
held symposiums with Plato, and meditated atop the Great Pyramid of Giza. Ramblings of a madman can be very dangerous.
I'm over here.
Especially for those of you who listen. Due to my condition, I have laid dormant inside this vessel called Matthew Hardy. But now, thanks to the consumer of terrestrial entities, I have been woken.
Okay.
Last week was not Matt Hardy's breaking point. It was mine. I actually feel alive again. My heart beating. And there's a fire in me that is only growing stronger. And I will not cleanse you. My fire will not save you. My fire will make sure all of you burn. Bray Wyatt, you've left me with no choice. I sentence you to deletion!
Fucker, you didn't interpret?